And this will influence the opinion, so they will write about something positive because this is the rule of the contest, basically. Those are some kind of tricks which can help to tell the story. And as a tournament organizer, you are in the perfect position because you own the rights to the content. And you can decide what to post or what to not. Before the tournament, you should start build attention by posting information about the tournament. And you can split it into many posts so you have more and more content. For example, it is cool thing to, for example, you have like trailer. If you have a trailer, then create also a teaser to the trailer. And post it, for example, in like 3 days after. So you have more and more content, then you are more constant in your social media, and which help to grow the reach.